Did you have to clean the screen in between prints? Sometimes we do, but that can take forever. So this technique that our master printer Caleb did in the beginning is honestly our go-to.